Moving on to one of the different pens which I also bought from One Day Only, which is also a Parker pen, is this one. This is a roller pen, roller gel pen, which I bought from Parker, and it came in a special package including a diary, which I've already showed you on my Instagram handle, which was basically a white diary, and so which I used it for my gratitude, as a gratitude journal. So let's see the features of this pen. So this pen has a roller tip, which is really nice, and this also comes in this brown color, in the same kind of finish which I showed you earlier. So this one is really lightweight, and then you can keep your pen like that, and then let's try to write in the same diary we have got from Human Rights. So call the writable. So let's see how is the experience using the roller pen. So zooming in. So I haven't used the pen for a long time, that ink is little bit not coming smoothly, but as I'm using it now, it is really nice and smooth, and I really like the way it writes. It's really 0.5 mm kind of pen. So let's see the refill, if we can see, open the pen and see. So this is a 0.5 made in France roller ball refill, and it's Parker pen, and it's called 2AB, so by Parker. So this is really nice, and it comes in this black color. So I haven't used much of this pen because the roller to change the refill, it's expensive. It's almost as expensive as the pen. So this pen I also bought from One Day Only in one of the sales, but I think I bought it around 400 to 500 rands in sale, but the original price of the pen must be around 800 or 900. So One Day Only generally has a lot of sale on Parker pens. So and it looks original, and I think it's original because it came in that package which I can see in CNA and many other shops in Santon City and other areas. So I really like this pen. So this is one of my favorite pens from Parker. I need to buy a refill in blue color also, so let's see when I can buy it. Thank you very much. On the book it will look like, it looks something like this. So this is really nice pen from Parker. Thanks a lot for watching, and do subscribe to my channel.